extremely eager, greatly desirous, greedy. Hello. Welcome back to Mr. Schneider's Word of the Week, exclusive. You might call me an active reader, avid reader. And you might call my son a, well, my son isn't really too avid about anything. Whoa. Get that camera out of my face.
Jimmy, wake up.
It's time to go to school.
I don't want to, Dad. 5 more minutes, please.
I'm Mr. Schneider.